Welcome back to more of The Witness. I am coming at you from the past once again. I am traveling this week, so I have recorded The Witness for you. For you. For you. And, well, for me too. So that you may, you know, so that I keep my schedule up even when I'm not around. I want you guys to be able to come here and know that I'm going to have stuff for you, as if it's at all possible. So here's the stuff for you. This also happens to be stuff for me. We're very close, I hope, to finishing this game. We are in the Mountain of Nope. We've activated all the lasers. We have completed that string of eye-searing dizziness, vertigo inducing bullshit. We have completed these that would make any eye doctor just throw their arms up. It's just such a it's a torturous eye test sort of set up there. And we have one more group to complete, which is back there. It's in there. Which means we need to solve this puzzle in such a way that the hard light platform goes next to... then there's another group of puzzles down there. Of course there is. There's more and more and more and more and more puzzles. Anyway, goes by the platform in such a way that will allow me to sort of cut through. And, because there's a shortcut through the pillar. And that's what we got stumped at the end of last game session. That's what stumped me. Not we, really. It's more just me. So... No, that's not it. We do this. Turn around. Who knows? Let's see how close that was. Should be able to go. Oh, no. See, I need to get... up, and then that should light that up going all the way up to the center. And if that just lowers and I have to keep dealing with that, that's gonna be that's probably what's gonna happen. That is probably what is going to happen. There's no other way in. There's just that side entrance there. Some really interesting drawings. All right, so that didn't work. I mean, nobody's probably surprised at that. Okay. As much as we tried this earlier. Just the hard light platform just disappears. Just gone. I do it. Oh no, so close. Okay. So close. Right, got the right idea about. That part, though. That. That should do it. Right there. I mean, it was so difficult when I was playing this yesterday. I mean, well, to me it's yesterday, to you it's last week. But yeah. Haha. Okay. Yeah, that's the model of the. Wow. Did he design it ruined? Pre-ruined? Okay. Is this a reflection puzzle? Yes. Okay. All right, because there's still one more. We can't do this. So. That's so good. All right. Oh, people going live all the time. People going live. There's no way to get behind this one, huh? It's not gonna work. How does that even? Yeah. So almost. Okay, so. But that still misses one. So here's a different question. No, it's not gonna. Okay, so. Almost. Okay. No, that's not it either. There we go. Ha ha! Yes! Alright, okay. We've got got. So that, how do I even, I have to come at it at a definite angle. They're all whites. I can't. Here we go. So if I did this. This and this. Aha! And then there's this one. Oh, dear Lord. Okay, so it's. Reflection. So I need to have half of the board available to me. So I need this one. This is not going to work. Actually, it might. No. Do it. So if I do, oh man. Nope, it's not gonna work. If I could get No. All right, so what's the trick in that one? No, can't do it from outside. don't. There we go. So which am I missing? Ah. So I need to go. What the? This. There we go. What the hell? What am I missing? There's one from... I can finish this one. Oh my. Oh my. So we do this. Ooh, better yet. One, two, three, four. We do this. So let's just do this for a second. And then we can do this. So the Tetris pieces were unhappy. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. So we do this. No, honestly, we just do. Yeah, we do this. No, we do this. Then we go down. No, because that's got to be in it. Oh, hey, we did it. What? And did it just now light up the other puzzle? Oh God, it did. Oh no. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh no. Oh, there's a whole big mountain and nope. Apparently I'm super thirsty this evening. Okay. I can't even tell. I think Is that a four? Is that a... It's a two. And it's a three. I mean... Oh, wait, I gotta actually align myself so I can... Alright. One, two, three... There we go. And now the door, she opens. And now we just need to solve for that. So we should just need to change the end there. We do this. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Right? I'm not gonna fall to my death or anything. That's not at all what's gonna happen here. Four different sets of puzzles to power a door. Oh, that's not creepy at all. Where's the audio recording for that monstrosity? Dear Lord. Nope. This is the other level. Oh. That's great. That's fantastic. This channel wood. Yep. Little miniatures of all the places. Here we are. Oh, what's that all about? Oh, hey, look. That's after I get through that. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. That's gonna... Oh, that's gonna trigger the stairs to get up to that. For another light bridge? Something? Alright, wow. And then we've got down below. What have we got down below? More. Haha. Yeah. There we go. Okay. Oh, Lord. Okay. This is just, this gets crazier. Oh, I have to somehow pair it up with that. That's glorious. Do that without this. That's the that. To that. Oh, then how do I? On the edge, though. All right, so say we want to get rid of these then. Oh, no, we don't want them with the same color. We want them with the opposite color. Dear Lord. Dear Lord. Yellow and that's yellow. That means this is blue. So we want the yellow. No, we want the blue. Don't want that. And we don't want that. But then we still have that. So. Don't want that. Don't want that. Don't want that. Wow, how do I even do that without hitting the edges? How do I exclude that without hitting the edges? I've got plenty of room to play around in. I can just do this, in all honesty, and come and grab this. That. I want to do this, but it's not going to work. So what's the one I want to include? I want to include this one. No, that's the yellow. I want to include this one. But no, I've gone to the bottom. So let's try including the yellows. So we exclude that. We include the yellows. Wait, no, we'd have to go like this. Exclude that. God damn it. Wait a minute. What color is this? It's not yellow. Okay. know, it's got to be like this. Oh, I know. No, that's not going to work either. But what could work? Exclude that. Oh, no, because I've got it. Okay. I was on the right track before. Exclude that. Oh, it's got to be just this. Okay, so that's not going to... So, I need to do... some funny shit. Or well, it's got to be that way. Oh, wait, what if I do this? Right? This. Yeah, there we go. Oh man. Oh man, that's rough. Okay. So purple. We just need to do this. Just need to separate you forever. One, and we can do this one. All right, so that one. So green. Okay, whatever. So. This. Also, I could do this. Oh, that'll count? Really? So, I mean, if I do this, and I do this. Alright. So then I just need to worry about this. Alright, yeah. So if I do this, and I do this. I still need to. So if I do this, and then I do this, and then I do this. Yeah! All right! Oh no! Oh, so much LSD. Alright, so we're gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna do this. No, do this. Okay, so that's not how that's gonna go. First, then we do this. Oof. Okay. So we do this, and then we do this, and then we do this. Yes. All right, all right, all right, all right. Oh, dear Lord. Well, at least that didn't come down. Oh, and hey, the pathway is still there. That's special. So I need to get to the bottom. That should do it, right? That's going to be where the, oh, okay. I see, and then that's gonna bring it down. I mean, how is that? What? No! So it has a black and the white and the dot. So what? One, two, three. Oh, it's three. It's just three. Okay. All right. Like this. Which means. There we go. Oh my God! Nope, I did that wrong. There we go. Oh, I'm losing my mind. Wow. Okay. Well, the last one's gonna have six. Six layers. Six different kinds of layers on top of each. Dear Lord, why? There's just the one. Once we get to that, there's just the one, and that door should open up. I did it again. Okay. How am I? So I'd have to switch it. I'd have to have this guy here. No, even then. It's not gonna work. As long as they need to be grouped together. This is because this would satisfy three out of the four. Yeah. We need to find a way here. One, two, three. It's gonna have it in it. But that also is not gonna work. It cuts it off. So what possible? There is no possible way to not cut those off unless. Oh dear. Okay. So like this. And then no, because there still has to be that other layer. Wow. Okay. This is definitely the mountain of nope. I have? Why don't I have the amount of time I've been recording? It says I'm recording, but it doesn't say how much time. Okay, so if I do this, no, because it's been. Okay, we got it. Oh no. So if we do the last solution, see if I can actually remember the last solution. So we did this. We did this. We did not do it that way because that would be silly. This. This. No, because that blocked off. This. Yeah, no. Okay. Wow. So. Is there a way how do you do that without blocking them off? Oh my god. Okay. Okay. There's got to be a way. That would have to mean changing it to doing this. Doing this. This. It's always the Tetris block's fault. It's always the Tetris fault. Okay. So all I need to do, if I do this, and I just X actually do this. Is it no, because I can't do that. Nope. Yeah. Have to come back this way. Oh, wow. Or, yeah. Yeah, I do. I can't do this anymore. These aren't rotatable, so I can't. That's not gonna work. So, can't do that. How am I supposed to? On that note, I'm gonna go get more to drink. I'll be right back. Oh, wait. Whoops. Sorry, guys. Be right back. Okay, oh, what is happening? There we go. Okay, so. For the love. What are you game? Ah, there we go. Let's try something different.
out.
Oh, so you don't have to separate the different color. That's right, snowflakes. Okay. So I should be able to just. That's not gonna work. That's not gonna work. What? All right, game. What the hey, game? Okay. Please. Okay, there we go. Right, so we need to separate. This that's not gonna work. Oh, that's a lot that did not, that was not happy. Okay. Okay. Okay, game. Okay, there we go. Please? Yes, okay. This. That, right? Three, and then we've got the thing, and then. All right, so if we do this, first one checks out, second one checks out, third one checks out, fourth one checks out, fifth one checks out, and. Okay. I hate this puzzle. Good news, I can't stand that puzzle. Oh shit. So can I go back across and see if I can try something simpler? These to get to their correct destinations. Okay, so cross the streams from the other side, because otherwise I might be foobarred. cannot cross the streams. So, in this configuration, I cannot get to any endpoint. So I just need to be able to allow for that one to get to an endpoint. Hopefully, solving the same puzzle with it. Okay. So, why? Okay. So what happens if I... Let's be out of the way as much as we can. Okay. So they've both got to be active. If that isn't portal-like, I don't know what is. The freaking thing is portal-like. Alright, so... Oh boy. So can I do this in a way that's gonna allow for... the other one to move? So now I've got more wiggle room. Why? Right. Which means I can do this. Should leave me free on the other side to do what I need to do. So now with that blocked off, I should simply be able to let's do this again. How am I going to do that? I want to just do this. That's not going to work. So... and go back across... and give me back that corner by the black square. That's what I need to do. Whoop. What? Ah, yes. There we go. Okay. Black square. Oh, balls. That's looks like a laser. What the hell? It must be an elevator or something. Alright, now I need to give back this. If I could... I did that right last time. I mean that... doesn't actually help. Interesting. Interesting. Okay. The white and the black, now they're in the way. Is there a way to do this without going over there? Yes, but then I wouldn't be able to get back over the other side. Like I could do. No, that wouldn't work either. Oh, you guys. Now I see. I think I see. Now I could do this, which will separate the white. For some reason, white wants to be set. Anyway. I can now do this. All right. Here, and I want to go down. Elise. Okay. Oh. Puzzles in the floor. Puzzles over there. Kind of afraid what happens when the whole floor lights up. Fuck. What? Those aren't symmetrical. Does the maker of this game hate everyone? What? 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 Can't do I need, oh, do I need to include all of it somehow? So, give me a second here. Mike, no, I'm sorry, Mike. I'm sorry. So sorry, microphone. I'm so sorry. All right. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. By 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So it's five. Okay. 5 by 5 grid. So they want this one. They want wait, no. Wait, what? 1, 2, 3, 4. You know what, Skippy? Five by five doesn't mean 5 by 4. It means 5 by 5. So here, and then 3 and over, and this one. One's already there. How does anyone, how do you do that with, right? That's what they want. Right, so go two. Which we'll do this. All right, let's try that. What? I don't get it then. I do not understand. Because of the symmetry, what it's asking for is an asymmetrical shape. So, that's 4. And that's 4. And that's 4 by 4. And this is 4 by 4. But this is 5 by 5. You know what? It's getting too late for this. This is where I'm going to sign off. This is really interesting. I can't wait to come back and noodle on this a little bit more. I'm sure that the 5x5 overall grid, the smaller 4x4s, the shapes within them. Oh, that's the... All right, so those squares are like the yellow Tetris shapes. So what we've actually got... 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So what we've got are... there. We've got that there. We've got there, and we've got that there. Okay, so now I know what the actual puzzle looks like. Okay. We can work with that. So if I do this one, and this one. This one, this one, and this one. How are we going to get that symmetry, though? Get that symmetry. That symmetry. All right, so this is, I've got the puzzle now. I know what it actually looks like. I'm going to noodle on this while I'm away, and try to figure out a solution, because now I actually have the puzzle. So I stream Tuesday nights, Thursday nights, and one night on the weekend. Tuesday and Thursday, it's about around 9 p.m. Eastern time to around 11:30 Eastern time. Saturday, over the weekend, it could be Saturday, Sunday, it could be whenever, afternoon, evening. It's whenever I get the time. The streams that coming out on twitch.tv/skip4j. If you like them and you want to see more, hit that follow. If you want to donate to me living the dream, hit that subscribe or drop in some bits. If you're catching this over on YouTube after it's been posted a week after the stream, it's youtube.com/user/skip4j. If you like the video, give it that thumbs up. If you want to see more of my videos, including my vlogs, just hit that subscribe button. Clickety clickety click. If you want to see my writery goodness and my blog, it's over at davidmcrampton.com. You can pick up maybe a copy of my fiction there and help me live that dream. You know, whatever floats your boat. I want you to remember, even though I'm not here right now, even though I'm broadcasting to you from the past, I want you to remember, you're awesome, and you've got this.